224 divided by 8. 2 is less, therefore next. 22 is not less, therefore with 22. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 22, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 3, 24. 24 is greater. Multiply by 2, 16. 16 is not greater. Subtract. Next. 64. 8 multiplied by 9 is greater. Multiply by 8, 64 is not greater. Subtract 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 224 divided by 8 is here, 28, okay.